Sports with Zach Martin.
The Amarillo Sod Poodles have been a great road team all year, but no one could expect them to win three straight road games against Midland to advance in the playoffs. Well, they've won the last two, and this afternoon they had a chance of stealing this series and letting the playoff run continue. Tied game until the second when Amarillo blew this one open. Here's Kyle Overstreet doubling in three separate runs. Here comes Luis Torrens, Hudson Potts, and then finally